CQDX 013 013, South Carolina. Got the cameras rolling and looking for some CQDX to put on YouTube.
Hello, say good morning,
752, I believe I got that. 013, South Carolina, waving back at you. 73s.
013, it's station 754, and we're in the Mojave Desert there.
Okay, 754, in the Mojave Desert. Copy that, and 73s to you.
Very nice audio. Congratulations on your station. I'm from the Exing. Station 754, Southern Tower, take care, 016.
754, I'll be putting you up on my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.
Oh, goodness, I don't watch it. I don't watch any of that stuff, but hey, I appreciate it, 016. I don't know too much about the computer there, you know?
I understand fully. It's just one of those little quirky little hobbies I have.
Oh, good. You know, that's a great hobby, I guess. I don't have very many hobbies anymore. We're just, quite a bit.
Yeah, I don't have kids or grandkids, so I gotta occupy my time with something else.
Right. Hey, there's nothing wrong with that as long as you're happy and you're occupied and staying busy. That's the key.
All right, well, thank you for the comeback. I just let you know I'm on a little President McKinley with a homemade vertical or inverted V dipole antenna about 18 feet off the ground, so you're coming in pretty good here, about a 7, 2, and 8 on the scale.
Okay, exactly doing the same thing here with that President McKinley. I'm on an NHL Quad 6 here. A set of PDL-2s on the vertical side. It's about 25 feet above ground, so that should beat a little bit there.
Okay, well, that sounds like we're at least talking to each other. I know I have a hard time getting out when there's a lot of traffic on the airways, so I'm just happy that I can find someone with a channel with very little noise that I can get out on and make a contact. But thanks very much. I got to head out today. 73s to you, and you have a good DXing today.
Okay,